So the plan for today, we finally got some rain. It's actually raining a little bit now, so I don't know how good the video is going to be, but we're going to give it a shot. Is to start burning that pile, get all of that on there. That has a lot of dirt and all kind of stuff in it. We just want to burn as much of it as I can, then I'll dig a hole and bury the rest and maybe burn that pile up there today. So let me get this thing started and get it piled up. Okay, got that going pretty good. That pile that I put on there is from the Bradford pear trees we took down last week. They may still be a little green, but I'm gonna let that burn down. While that's burning, I'm going to swap this mount around on the mulcher. So the hoses are at the front the way it's set up now, and the drum spins this way, and it only spins one direction. So we're gonna flip the mount around, which will basically change the rotation of the drum, because when you're sitting in the cab, because it spins this way, you want to go from left to right to feed it in and out the other side. But the problem is you don't have nearly as good visibility going left to right as you do right to left. So, and when you're going, this makes sense. If you're swinging from right to left, the teeth are coming around like this, and it has the tendency to want to kick the material up. So anyway, we're gonna swap it around so that it spins the other way. The only hiccup, or what we got to be careful of, is because these hoses will go in the back, is when we tilt it, we don't want to crush the hoses on the thumb. So I'm gonna swap it around, hook it up, see what it looks like, and if not in danger of breaking anything, then I'm gonna run it and see if we like it better like that. Nice, he's burning down pretty good. It's a pile of grass and dirt and sticks and stuff. There's a few stumps in there, so I'll set the camera up over here and I'm gonna rake through this and try to get as much of it burned as possible. Alright, popped them few big stumps out. Pile down there is burnt pretty good. Just some big stuff left. And got this one going. And this is another pile. A lot of dirt, grass, roots. It's gonna be a real smoky fire, but we'll let it get going. Try to stack it up. Didn't really want to do this today, but the wind's blowing in my direction. I got neighbors on both sides, and the wind's pretty much blowing straight out the back where there's nobody at. So I'm gonna try to get it burned up today. That's pile one, and the second pile up here is just a smoky mess. Picked through it. Got as much of the dirt and stuff out as I could. I think I'm done fooling with that for today. Just gonna let it burn on down, and when I come back tomorrow, I'll rake through it again. See what we got left. All right, so didn't get a lot of video there. It started pouring down rain a little while ago. I know it don't look like it now. That pile's burnt down pretty good. That one, I run around with the tractor here a little bit. There was some high spots and some holes up here, and knocked them down. Tried to fill in some holes, rake up a little bit of this trash. But and then I went down here and worked on the driveway a little bit. There was a few high spots. Stuff kind of got that slicked up a little bit. Really playing. But I just got around to getting the mulcher hooked up. Everything's good clearance wise. It's not going to get into the hoses back here. If you do this, you do have to reverse the hoses because there is an in and out. So you just cross them. But yeah, works good. No issues that I know of yet. Plan on using this some tomorrow, so catch you then.